Good afternoon, colleagues. We are now back in a committee of the whole. The item that we were discussing before we went into recess was the amendment proposed by Speaker Cruz. Speaker Cruz?
Thank you, Madam Chair. I understand that we were to vote on my proposal, but I understand that there's also some discussion about this going back to the committee. If I withdraw my motion, and would there be any objection to this bill being sent back to committee at this point?
Thank you, Mr. Speaker.
So I'll officially withdraw my motion and make the motion to refer the bill back to committee.
Thank you, Mr. Speaker. Colleagues, there's been a motion to refer the bill back to committee. Any objections? No objections. Motion passes. Vice Speaker Talahi.
Madam Chair, I move that we rise from the committee of the whole with the recommendation to refer the bill back to the committee.
Thank you, Vice Speaker. The motion was made to rise from committee of the whole and again refer the bill back to committee. Any objections? No objections. Motion passes. Thank you. Thank you, colleagues.
Mic check, 1, 2. Mic check, 1, 2. Mic check, 1, 2.
Legislature's back in order. Mr. Majority Leader.
Mr. Speaker, notwithstanding the House rules, I move to go back to motions.
On the motion to revert to motions, is there any objection? Hearing none, Mr. Majority Leader.
Mr. Speaker, notwithstanding the House rules, I move to reconsider the actions of the body on Bill number 1-S and to place the bill on the session agenda in the third reading for immediate action by the body.
On this motion, is there any objection? I see two hands. First, Senator Snargesteen has risen, and then Senator Estevez.
Mr. Speaker, I like that we move not to third reading for voting, but we have a discussion about Bill 1 because of the different numbers that does exist in the market now. We have a discussion about the bill.
The motion is to place the bill in. The motion is to place the bill in third reading file, which is voting. The motion was not to send it back to second for open. So the motion is to third. There's an objection. All those in favor of Senator Espaldon?
Point of order, Mr. Speaker. This is a debatable motion, so I think this is the time that if you want to debate the merits of revoting on the bill or the bill itself, that this is the time to do it. I have no objection to allowing that debate to proceed. Thank you, Mr. Speaker.
All right, Senator Espaldon.
Thank you, Mr. Speaker. Mr. Speaker, when this bill came up before this body last time, I was excused from voting because of the conflict of interest I had, and I just want to pose that question to you, whether that that vote by this body still stands.
Unless I'm overruled, I believe that it's still the same bill.
Yes. So I will be then excused from voting or even speaking to the issue.
Continuing, yes.
Thank you.
Vice Speaker.
The motion was made when the bill was in third reading, and we are possibly going to reconsider the bill in third reading. So if I don't know if he's making the motion now, otherwise that if it's going to be made in third reading.
No, I think all he was
asking
was...
If he's making the motion now, I object.
No, he's not making the motion. He's saying that when we considered this bill several months back, we allowed him to
Yes, but in third reading, when we were going to vote on the bill, that's when we excused members from voting. But we're reconsidering that vote, so that will all be redone. Need to be redone. That motion will need to be made again in third reading.
He has to make a separate motion for recusal in?
Yes, that's how. Otherwise, everybody's okay. Mandated to vote unless you are excused from voting by
All
putting
right.
that before the body, yes.
So,
point of information, Mr. Speaker. When the excuse of my presence on this bill was not for the voting itself, but from even arguing on it. And that's what the excuse was. It was not for the voting. Specifically, it was from any dealing with this measure.
Okay. Senator Castro, did you wish to? So, Senator St. Augustine has objected because he wants to have into second for discussion as opposed to third, where we just vote. And so all those in favor of it remaining in third with a straight up vote, please indicate by raising your hand.
Point of order, Mr. Speaker. My objection was to reconsider the bill, although I'm choosing not to speak and
I know, but he rose first, and so we're having to deal with his, then we'll deal with yours.
Okay, thank you. Thank you.
If I understand Senator Snagustin's motion, it's he's objecting to it going into third, into the voting file in the third reading. He wants to go back into second so that in second he can discuss 1-1S. But the motion made... Yes, Senator.
Just a point of information, Mr. Speaker. The question at hand is whether we're actually even reconsidering. Don't we have to bring it back first before it can be motioned to go to the second or third reading? So don't we have to first vote on the motion to reconsider and determine whether or not we're reconsidering as a body before it goes to either the second or third reading?
We'll have to just take a vote on the motion made by the majority leader and objected to by the assistant majority leader. All those in favor of Senator Adda's motion, please indicate by raising your hand. Colleagues, all those in favor of Senator Adda's motion, please indicate by raising your hand. Motion passes. We are now on item 18. Consideration of the daily file, third reading file on Bill 1S. Clerk, please read the title.
Bill number 1S, introduced by Committee on Rules. By request of Imagalahin Guahan, the Governor of Guam, in accordance with the Organic Act of Guam, an act to add section 1512.4 to Article 5, Chapter 1, Title 5, Guam Code annotated relative to authorizing the issuance of general obligation tax and revenue anticipation notes of the government of Guam.
Roll call.
Senator Adda. Senator Adda, nay. Senator Uggan. Senator Uggan, aye. Senator Castro. Senator Castro, aye. Speaker Cruz.
Nay.
Speaker Cruz, nay. Senator Espaldon. Senator Espaldon excused. Senator Estevez. Senator Estevez, aye. Senator Lee. Senator Lee, nay.
Point of order, Mr. Speaker.
Senator Espaldon, I've been informed that you have to
make another motion.
Remake your motion at this point.
Thank you, Mr. Speaker. Mr. Speaker, the reason why I had asked the body for their opinion on whether I should be excused last time, because the point, one of the arguments that was made on behalf of the trans argument, that there were people who, if refunds were not being paid, would then go to finance companies and other institutions to borrow money that to make up for their non-reception of their income tax returns, refunds, I should say. And I had disclosed that I am and my family are involved with one of these finance companies that have a market as part of the market that have people, some residents from our island, who come to the finance company with which I am involved in to borrow for the lack of a receipt of a tax refund. And so I have a fiduciary duty, first of all, to the company as the vice chairman of the board, and which my mother is the chairwoman of the board, and I also have a fiduciary duty here as a senator. So I'm kind of in a conflicting situation. And that was the basis for my question of whether or not I should be excused from this vote.
Thank you very much, Senator. Shall the senator, for the reasons assigned by the member, be excused from voting? All those in favor, please indicate by raising your hand. Motion passes. Continue with roll call.
Senator Espaldon. Senator Espaldon excused. Senator Morrison. Senator Morrison, aye. Senator Munya. Senator Munya, aye. Senator Nelson. Senator Nelson, nay. Senator Rodriguez. Senator Rodriguez, aye. Senator San Agustin. Senator San Agustin, pass. Senator San Nicolas. Senator San Nicolas, nay. Vice Speaker Terlahi. Vice Speaker Terlahi, nay. Senator Torres. Senator Torres, nay. Senator San Agustin. Senator San Agustin, nay.
On Bill 1-1S, the ayes received 6 votes, the nays were 8, 1 excuse. Bill 1-1S is not passed by this body. We're now back in second, in light of the... Do you wish to report your bill back? 145.
Thank you, Mr. Speaker. I move to report Bill 145 back into committee.
Thank you very much. If it would be okay if everybody, it's 20 to 5 if we recess until 9 tomorrow morning. The legislature stands in recess until 9 tomorrow.